A hinterland town north of the Sunshine Coast is tonight smashed to pieces by a large and unrelenting storm. Roofs are ripped off, trees snapped in half, and one man is lucky to be alive.
Destruction in the dead of night. Hitting with no warning, but plenty of power. It's midnight. Residents of the small, sleepy central Queensland town of Bucca, west of Bundaberg, waking up to this.
It is frightening. Absolutely frightening.
We had a bit of hail. Things on the back veranda were flying. And at one stage, I felt like getting the dog and curling up under the bed in the doona.
Residents confident it was a tornado. The Bureau of Meteorology saying that's likely, but wouldn't confirm. Either way, first light reveals the damage.
Big trees uprooted, fences gone.
It's a pretty norm in this time of year, you know, to have a storm come through. It's just that it just got a bit more intense. But in the morning, we had a look and the roof was gone.
Well, there's almost a countless amount of trees that have come down from this storm, but have a look at this one. It's landed straight on top of a shed, but here's the thing. There was a 60-year-old man sleeping inside at the time. He is uninjured, thankfully, but his family tell me he is absolutely traumatised.
It's just going to take a few days, I think, to get over it. He's crying all the time.
He was in his bed, the tree coming down on top of him.
So he's very lucky to be alive. I come out here at 7 o'clock this morning, I thought he'd be dead.
It wasn't the only tree coming down, and there was more than one roof coming off. But when times are tough, you can count on the Queensland spirit. Sonia was left with no power after the storm, her neighbours leaping into action, organising an electrician.
I don't have a phone, so someone rang him and he's just jumped in and done the job for us. So ever so grateful to people like that.
Others just lending a hand.
They're all been pretty good, come and help me out. Yeah, just to try to protect what I've got in the shed there.
For some, the clean-up will take a while. In truth, some of these fallen trees might stay for good.
Well, this is one tree that will need to be moved because of how close it is to the road and obviously how it's hanging. It is a danger. There has been a lot of energy crews running back and forth right across this area, restoring power to quite a few properties. We even know that the local pub, Andrew, is still running on a generator.
Well, as long as it's running. Thank you. That's good to hear.